And this has been really fascist of a Japanese government that we are, for those of us, like they're trying to pass this law against those activists or anybody who is trying to reach to the information that is not really convenient for the government or corporations. So the activists or people will be punished by accessing or revealing whatever that is inconvenient. So I would say the first of my concern is the contamination, ongoing contamination and further risk. But the second thing is that Japanese government doesn't have neither intention or the skill to solve the problem. And the evidence is that we decided to invite Olympics in 2020. It's a nightmare.